called Give Me Something to Believe In.
Yeah.